Now it's Phillips that'll get it to center. Shabbat chipped it in. Joseph going after it. Knocked it free. Here's a chance. Tarasenko scores! Vladimir Tarasenko, the opening goal for Ottawa.
The big save for Forsberg. And then Washington struggles to get the puck outside the blue line with any kind of flow. And it's turned over quickly by Joseph and Greg. And they get it to Tarasenko, drive it to the net. It's a fluttering puck. So he doesn't try to just one-time it.